Practice how to protect yourself if an earthquake happens when you're near the coast. If you're near the coast during a long or strong earthquake, a tsunami may occur. All of New Zealand's coastline is at risk of tsunami. A tsunami is a series of waves caused by large earthquakes. A tsunami wave can grow to become a fast-moving wall of water. When these earthquakes are far away, there can be several hours before waves arrive. But when large earthquakes happen just off the coast of New Zealand, waves may arrive in a few minutes. If you're at the coast and experience any of the following, feel a strong earthquake that makes it hard to stand up, or a weak rolling earthquake that lasts a minute or more, see a sudden rise or fall in sea level, hear loud and unusual noises from the sea, drop, cover, and hold. Then when the shaking stops, move immediately to the nearest high ground or as far inland as you can. Walk quickly rather than drive to avoid traffic, debris, and other hazards. Once you reach a safe place, stay there. A tsunami is a series of waves, and the first one is not always the largest. The danger can last for hours, sometimes days. A tsunami created by a distant earthquake may not arrive for several hours. If this is the case, civil defense and emergency management will issue warnings. Listen to the radio and follow the instructions of emergency services. Stay away from at-risk areas until the official all clear is given. Visit www.happens.nz to find out what to do before, during, and after a tsunami.